And there were kids out there last night, you know, that have worked hard all season long. They don't have matching shoes, or they have old uniforms, or not great instruments. And so my goal was to give the band directors the money and let them use it where they see fit, but it had to go towards the marching band.